Are you guys ready?
Gonna do it.
Do you see where I went?
Oh, you're right, in here. The rocker. Look. Yeah.
Yeah, watch this. Ready?
What the fuck?
How do you close it?
Oh my god.
I like your coochie. I do the coochie dance for the coochie man.
Y'all can hear me, right?
All right.
Yes. Discover what type of ghost we're dealing with. Detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor. So we're gonna need a motion sensor.
I picked up a bunch of shit and I don't know how to cycle through.
I like how we got here on world.
Hey,
it's
where's my
team
flashlight?
Sanity. Team Sanity, we got ESG Gaming,
I've had this the whole time.
Three. Nick, how generic is that name? Nick.
That's just what it is. Hey, I have a question. So I picked up a whole bunch of shit. But I can only use my flashlight. Hey, wait your turn.
Right click.
I'm right clicking and it's using my flashlight. Oh, the fucking scroll. The mouse scroller. I have this, whatever it is. Okay, so I have a flashlight, I have a crucifix, and I have a beef and bean burrito.
I can't pick anything else up.
It's insanity pills. Yeah, you can only carry three things. Alright, so let's read this. Right, so it says, ghost's name is William Moore, so we're gonna use that to trigger it if we need to. Ghost also seems to respond to everyone, so yeah, that's good.
I don't like the concept of angering a ghost to get its attention. Like, I feel like we should be able to befriend the ghost.
It gives us butter vibes.
I like the fact that your thumb is just shoved through the book.
Yes.
Okay, so how do we go catch the ghost? Can we leave the trailer?
Let's go catch the ghost. Here we go. We go catch a ghost now.
Wait, how do you use radio, by the way?
E is for radio. I use radio.
I have no flashlight!
I don't like the fact that there's ominous music.
So when you guys use the radio, just so you know, the ghost can't hear us.
The ghost can't hear us, or they can?
They cannot when we use the radio. They can only hear us when we use all chat or like
I found an empty waste basket. God, what the f***?
I did not mean to touch that.
What the heck was that?
It was your mama's.
Okay, lights were flickering up in this f***ing bedroom. So, I don't know if that's a sign.
Where are you?
Upstairs in the kid's room.
I'm coming over to you right now.
Oh my god. That just scared the f*** out of me. What the fuck? I got a flashlight, where you at?
We're in the garage.
I have no flashlight.
Go.
I hope you are alone. Oh my goodness,
He did it! Look at this sick gamer setup.
Sweet, bro, it's like 20p monitor, yeah.
William Moore? Are you in here?
William Moore.
Sir?
William Moore. I can flush the toilet.
William. William.
Oh, wait, hold up, stop. Pause. I saw spoon move. I saw spoon move on wall. This is no joke.
Put that shit back.
I'm getting no EMFs here.
I'm pretty sure he's probably upstairs. I think I just heard a creak.
William's a
creak.
Oh, William. Okay. William Moore. Ah!
Hey, who's up here?
Hey, yo, the lights turned off again. The breaker box. Tiddles!
Where are you guys at?
I'm in the kids' room upstairs. Oh, what? Did you shut that? Answer the question!
Sorry.
No!
Guys? Where'd you all go?
I go with you in garage.
Was that?
I think the breaker is good now. Might turn on a light. Yeah, there we go.
Lights are on.
Hey, yeah, what happened? Why'd the breaker go off again?
Okay, there we go. It's good.
Ghost f***ed with it again. I think the ghost is in the garage.
Yeah, let's go to the garage.
Yeah. Now, where was the garage?
I got pretty cold temps in the garage on the thermometer. I did.
Does someone want to pick up this book and bring it to the garage? I don't even think William Moore is a real ghost. I think he's just a little baby.
Look at me! I got a phone!
I found the basement.
Basement, here we go.
Worst mistake of my life. Hello, William Moore? Are you in here?
Hello, you fat piece of shit ghost.
You obese motherfucker. I found a hammer, so if he comes around, I can bash the shit out of his ass.
I mean, yeah, I got a saw. I got two saws now. Yee!
Oh, there's a level too? Yeah.
I'm trying to open the window.
Apparently, this guy likes to take pictures of grass and trees.
Yeah. And people's feet, apparently.
Oh my god.
William. Hey, yo, who turned off the lights?
Billy?
Who turned off the lights? Black man is scared. Okay, never mind. Just kidding.
Thank you. What the fuck?
Next to me. I got.
Oh my.
Hey,
get down. Go somewhere. Get in their room.
Oh my god, what is that? Chill. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god.
No.
What?
Yeah, someone.
Yeah.
Stop. It's me.
Okay. Well.
Don't talk.
I guess I'm in the basement.
So the ghost right now is hunting, so if you talk in like global chat, they can hear you, it'll track you down and fucking kill you.
Where's it at? Just a spirit?
I'm literally looking at Nick's, what you call it, flashlight. It's sitting down on the ground, and he's dead. I heard him die. I literally heard him die.
At least they care about me, you know.
Oh, f***.
Where's...
Seven.
Nipper, turn this shit off.
Oh,
right
no. They got Smith.
It's right outside the door.
They got Eric. Are you William Moore? Yo, Smith, is that you?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, sick.
We both died in the same spot.
Bro, that shit had me freaking out. I just hear footsteps coming up behind me, and shit falls over, lights go out, I hear breathing in my ear, and I'm gone.
Yeah, same, bro. I was like, what the fuck is going on?
Bro, look, they're hiding in the bathroom.
Yeah. Little do they know they're about to die.
I wonder where the ghost is. Oh shit! Up, I just saw him. He's got a fucking axe.
Yeah, that's the fucking killer. That's the ghost.
Oh, really? He walked outside.
Hello, X-Man.
This is the bedroom. I didn't even make it to this room of the house.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, so he's pretty much just staying in the basement. He's coming up now, though.
William, where you're a bitch.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's got a beard. He's the old man. Oh, no.
He's coming for his ass.
He's right there.
He's coming for his ass.
Oh. Fucking Quincy's dead.
Oh!
Quincy's dead.
He's dead.
No.
He's dead. Oh, my God.
Welcome to the afterlife, jackass.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, man? Welcome. You about to die today, Martin.
Is anyone alive?
Everybody's dead?
Bro, he's freaking out.
Everybody's dead, bro. He's the only one left.
He needs to make a fucking run for it.
This is bullshit.
I'm just trying to watch the strategy. He's just sitting in the bathroom. He's not doing anything.
Yeah, he is.
Hey, yo, homie's coming up the stairs.
Alright, let's see what happens.
Eric, are you still alive?
Bro, you wish.
Nobody's alive.
Nobody's alive, bro.
I don't think he can hear us.
No, he can't.
Okay.
We can hear him, but he can't hear us.
Wait, can he?
No.
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes. There he goes. In the garage, I think he turned the lights off.
Wait, were y'all both in the bathroom with us?
Titties.
Yes, we literally watched you die.
Yeah, I saw you getting strangled.
He's coming for that ass.
Is he still in the garage?
He's coming.
Fuck you, get away from me!
Go, go, Drew, go! Go, Drew, go! Go, 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 go!
Just get the picture! Just get the picture! Just get the picture!
Ooh.
Oh my God, he's gonna die! Wait, he should have gotten the picture. He was literally right there in front of the dying.
You just kill me, you bitch. William Moore, William Moore, William Moore, William Moore, William Moore, William Moore. William's a pussy, that's why you're dead. William's a pussy, that's why you're dead.
I hate this game.
This game is so. Like, what the hell is killing
this game
me?
Is so
I was so frustrating because, like, it was so slow at the start, and then everything just went 0 to 100, and I was the first one to die.
That's real good.
I guess I didn't even think about coming back.
I like how there's question marks. I like how there's question marks all over each other's names.
Average sanity 3-0.
Nah, you're
how did I even die?
Man.
I didn't even know how I died. It made no sense because the door was closed.
He came
he
through
spoke,
the door.
And then he fucking came through the door and whooped your ass.
He came up behind you and strangled you to death and ripped your face off. Same with us.
That's right.
Is he leaving? Take me with you!
Wait, how'd you turn on the truck?
He may have gathered all of his evidence. Hello?
What the fuck happened?
We died, what do you mean?
We all died!
Yeah,
yeah,
I know,
we
you
died
in like
died.
2 seconds. It was like, bro. Nick died, then Nepper died,
didn't
and you
me.
Died literally right after him, and I was
no,
like, what
no,
the fuck?
No, dude, Eric was dead for a hot minute.
Yeah, I don't know what, I was like, when did the door open?